Sintering transforms compacted mechanical bonds between the powder particles into metallurgical bonds. There are usually three zones in a typical sintering furnace: preheat, high heat, and cooling. The atmosphere in each of the three zones is constantly monitored to produce absolutely uniform parts.